So the next type of yo-yo we're going to talk about is called a transaxle yo-yo. One I have in my hand is one. You'll see when I unscrew it, open it up. What we have is, instead of just the fixed axle, you've got this little plastic circle that goes around it. And this is actually what the string goes right onto. You'll see there's a little groove in it, and the string locks right into place on that groove. And what happens is, as the yo-yo is spinning, this transaxle, this plastic sleeve, actually doesn't spin, and the yo-yo spins around it. What this does is it reduces a lot of the friction that you used to have with the string and the axle, and so it allows you to actually land the yo-yo on the string without it completely slowing it down. When you're doing tricks with these, because it's centered into the plastic thing, usually what we want to do is get an extra wrap around that yo-yo, like so. And so when you're doing tricks with it, you can actually still get it to come back up, go back down. It'll sleep a little bit longer than your fixed axle yo-yos will. And you can still land it onto the string, like the tricks that we're working on in this series. That's a transaxle yo-yo.